bizarre tree. Weird how it's growing. Now there's a Soriana close here. I think I should go over to it, pick up a few things. But there is no way to get out here. No street.
Well, that was just a short little trip around Playa del Carmen and the streets and the beaches and what have you here. But there's more to come. I've been to Playa del Carmen several times, so I've got some more footage of Playa del Carmen yet coming up. But thanks for coming in and watching the video. And like I said, I've got more to come. I don't know when it's going to be coming out, but they will be. I'm so far behind in Mexican videos, and I've got enough for at least a couple months yet, so I'm behind by putting them up from the day I video them to the time I put it up. It's like a month behind at least, so stay tuned for more, guys. We've got more Playa del Carmen, we've got Xcaret, we've got Chichen Itza, we've got Valladolid. We've got lots of places coming up, so stay tuned, guys. Thanks for coming out. Stay awesome, and we'll catch you guys all on the next one.